Hi, and welcome to Crash Course Big History, in which we'll take you through the history of everything, literally. 13.8 billion years of history. This 10-episode series is based on the 2014 Big History Project Social Studies curriculum, which aims to contextualize all of existence from the creation of the universe to the end of the universe. But it's not as dark as it sounds. John Green, Hank Green, and Emily Graslie will help you have fun along the way. This series zooms out to see epic events such as how stars came into being, the formation of the solar system, and the origin of life on Earth. You may be thinking, whoa, this doesn't sound like history at all. But in fact, it has everything to do with the people we study in a traditional history class. This is where we came from. Humans were, at the beginning, made in the belly of a star. Big history is our common story. And once we get several billion years into the story, we'll talk about people, because as some of the most complex things in the cosmos, people represent a major change in the universe. Actually, rising complexity is a recurring theme throughout the 13.8 billion years of history, and the appearance of human beings introduces us to collective learning and things like the emergence of agriculture and writing and history as we think about it traditionally. We'll talk about the impacts human beings have on our environment, and we'll talk a little bit about the future, even though it's kind of hard to predict. That's another great thing about big history. We can discover what we don't know, and how we know what we do know. Does that make sense? It will soon.